listening.
Right.
How mean.
Now remember, class, we're going to have lunch here today so Mrs. Blutberg can show us her paintings.
Ms. McDonald, what if my mom forgot to pack my lunch?
Well, would anyone like to share their lunch with Bill?
You can have this.
Sometimes the words of the Bible can seem hard to understand until you read them in the face of others.
Sorry, I got smashed.
This book is alive.